In this problem, the activation energy of the reaction is the energy that which is the minimum amount of